School bus trip.
Peppa and her friends are going on a school bus trip.
Children!
Attention, please. Let's check that you're all here. Peppa and George.
Here.
Rebecca and Richard Rabbit.
Here.
Susie Sheep.
Here.
Zoe Zebra.
Here.
Danny Dog.
Here.
Emily Elephant.
Here.
Pedro Pony is not here.
Sorry we're late.
Pedro, you almost missed the school trip.
I don't care.
Never mind, you're just in time.
All aboard!
Nay.
Miss Rabbit is the bus driver.
Full steam ahead.
See you later.
Children!
Attention, please. Today, we are going on a trip to the mountains.
I don't care.
Hooray!
Have you all got your lunch boxes?
Yes, Madam Gazelle.
Madam Gazelle, please can we eat our lunch now?
Peppa, we'll eat lunch when we arrive in the mountains.
Peppa, what have you got in your lunchbox?
Bacon.
Uh-oh.
Apple. I've got a green apple.
Let's swap.
Okay.
Peppa, Susie, what are you doing?
Susie told me to open my lunchbox.
Peppa told me to swap our apples.
Oh, that's fine. But please, save some food for the picnic.
Yes, Madam Gazelle.
This is a
I've seen you in a movie, I heard you in a song.